here we are, summer 2023, scallop season, and we're getting attacked by a